Some patients with Parkinson's, they feel excessively cold. You would see them that in summer, they are wearing a winter jacket. And sometimes they may be traveling and they feel in ordinary season or summer or on a rainy day, they feel very, very cold. So a physician should rule out if they have thyroid issue, and if everything is normal, these patients should be reassured. Also, dressing according to the weather is very important.